That unfortunately has never happened.
Emmy has good luck and all, actually scheduling scrims, and then she just like gets me in the server and is just like, okay, you set everything up.
Oh, that's fabulous.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do it.
Yeah, but you're really good at getting people to actually come and play with us though, so it works.
Yeah. I was not very good at that. I was a pain in the ass.
You were dealing with other people who were not the best.
Also, Overwatch.
Yeah.
Have to put that point in there.
Do not know how bad UGC Overwatch is until you play UGC Overwatch.
Or just watch it.
Technically, I never played UGC Overwatch.
True though.
By the sound, it sounds terrible, but. Mm.
It's like, well, I don't know if her team will show up this week. The last three haven't.
Last 3 weeks or just the people? Both.
I guess, Risa recently removed Flowey off his friends list, so Flowey came to the team speak. Why'd you remove me after battle that? It was really fucking sad, it was hilarious. Of course Risa was toxic as fuck about it.
I can't imagine him doing that.
Can or can't?
Can't.
I don't know. It just hurts me that they haven't gotten her to speak to him yet. Like, I don't even want to see that anymore. Like, cause it's not the
boy.
Overwatch.
How much leadership is, right?
No, not anymore. He said he was done. He's just being media, I think. I mean, I had a long fucking conversation. Why they haven't. You heard about that, right? Yeah. Like, Johnny is gone. They stepped him down. Havoc didn't want to do the Overwatch. I thought it would be best to not go over it because Lops. Yeah, yada 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 yada. There's a whole fucking thing about that a couple of weeks ago.
Quirky video was so cute.
My friend sent it to me.
Sorry, is Vok gonna be able to play since his computer died?
It died?
His computer is no longer functioning. As in, it would cost him probably $200-$300 to fix it, and Vok can't do that. So the only really way to play with that is if Swamp is willing to give up his PC. So I don't know how available Vok is. Plus, he's got that girlfriend right now.
Yeah.
He's got what thing?
That girl thing.
Oh, yeah. Petty annoyances.
Did you just say petty annoyances?
Petty annoyances. Girls. Am I right?
Yeah. Is there a problem with saying that?
Girls are awful.
100%.
You know, sometimes
no, they're not. No.
100%.
It's only joke.
It's only game.
Why you have to be mad? It's only game.
Me memeing probably doesn't help this situation.
Oh no, I had that completely in mind when I said it's only joke.
It's only joke.
Yes? No, yes? No, no, no. It's only joke.
I clean.
You clean?
No. I clean.
Mrs. Clean.
I'll be back. I gotta take the dog out.
Alright, I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go hang out with my brothers real quick.
Have fun.
See ya.
Kaz.
Hmm?
Hi, Kaz.
Hello.
And T, are you okay?
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Yes.
Accept them. Are you connecting to a server, Kaznan?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, so let's rejoin. This goes down to the sewers. House, where you at, buddy?
It's fun somewhere.
Okay, I'm out in the main room. Near battlements. I have crits. Spy scout over here. Got him. I'm gonna spot behind you. Where you at, Cass?
Alright, just respawn.
Alright. I'm in the blue lobby. Cass, where you at?
Then again, I walked across the bridge,
no.
Got a kill and died.
Thank you.
This guy on our team is a complete asset.
How?
Just being rude when I talk.
If that's the case, that's harassment. Call him on that.
We're on a casual server.
Oh.
It would have been dealt with by now if it was a...
To serve.
Kaz, don't burn to death.
Your transaction is most... Thank you.
You're doing really good. You're fourth top scorer on our team.
I am? Thought I was doing terrible.
Press tab. soldiers at the Alpha. Pode. downcast.
User left your channel. Goodbye.
Good job, Kaznoon. Give me an invite, Cass.
Yeah, I accepted it, and then I got a message for leaving a game.
It's okay, just abandon.
Okay.
So, Cass, this is probably the map that I was raised on. Well, the one that wasn't Egypt. This is called, Upward.
That's a good map.
It is a payload map. Have you ever played a payload map before, Cass?
Yeah, I think I did this once.
It's pretty good. So the trick to winning, come up here real fast. It's actually a really easy map to win. So I need you to crouch in front of the spray. Good job, just keep doing that. Just keep doing that, you're doing great. Alright, now turn around. Look at the sniper. Now I want you to, like, try to become the sniper. Think of what a sniper does, and think of how you can possibly do that. How can you match that sniper's awesomeness? Good job, now look back at the spray. Okay, now what do you see? What do you see, Cass?
I see a spray.
That's beautiful, beautiful, poetic. Now let's move down here and actually play the game.
Thank you.
Okay.
We're running Uber. What's that med? Is it the med? Good job. Now that she's dead, we can proceed. Killed.
it bad that I'm literally farming the last level of enemies for HP? I'm also trying to get new armor and weapon. Which is requiring a rare material.
This is invulnerability, let's go. Let's get that, Oh, never mind. We gotta run away now.
Yay, I'm at the top of the scoreboard on our team.
Yeah, this hasn't been a very good game, but I'm proud of you. Oh yeah, Kaz, pressy. There you are. Okay, so this is crit, so I want you to spam the doors when they start getting closer.
How does rocket damage fall off work?
I mean, it does have a lot of fall off damage, but I think crits ignore.
Crits do ignore fall off damage.
Right, this is medic combo. Get him. Let's go behind. Oh, that was a sniper. You close, Kaz?
Close to where?
The front.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Okay, because we need to get on the cart, and no, our team is not getting on the cart. I'm gonna have to jump on the cart. This is not good.
Thank you.
What's up?
97.
That's the temperature in your room?
Yeah.
Curly! Curly!
Let me send you the Snapchat.
Jiminy Christmas! Get like a bucket filled with ice and put it behind your fan.
Part of the fan's better.
Well, in front of the fan then. That's not healthy for you or your computer. Will it cool off once winter comes? I gained a level and a half going back through it again.
Okay.
Thank you for playing with me.
Yeah, it was fun.
You're a very good player, and I look forward to playing more with you.
I can actually buy. What? Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Don't fall asleep in your chair and plug in your phone.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
I'm scared.
She turned her fan onto her head. That's why it was super, like, wibbly wobbly.
Wibbly wobbly, tiny whiny. Stop.
I think I'm about to open up the final set of levels.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Mm-hmm. I'm almost at my level 46 too. I like being over-leveled.
And Twilight shall forever be a terrible movie.
Duh.
Hey, yo, man, I really like this movie.
Oh, that's actually pretty funny.
Actually, I might hit my next level before I go into the final levels.
Noot noot.
Noot noot! Ow. I'm so close!
Tried so hard and felt so far. In the end, you didn't even know.
You right?
No, what?
Have a good day.
I just realized I didn't say. Yeah, let's save. It says I have 105% complete.
Yeah, I was about to tell you. You can get at least 116% completion. I haven't gotten past that, though.
The only thing I didn't complete was I didn't get 4 stars on all of the challenge things.
Did you find all of your little friends?
I think I found all of them. I have 100% completion on every single level, so. I can go check. Should I go check?
Well, I have no idea because I haven't played through the game in a long time.
I can Google, okay. So, we're gonna jump out here, gonna go to Sanctuary. And we're gonna count. It says I just got the achievement Baker's Dozen, which means I'm guessing I have all 13. I didn't know there was an achievement for bugging Maddie. Yeah, I've got all of them. I just realized the two ducks got together in the background there. That's where the music's coming from.
Mount the mama.
What?
That's what my baby said. Mama, mama. Sorry, pumping.
Actually,
Pikachu was never gonna stop. Sorry, what?
I was gonna say, you might enjoy It's one of the characters in there.
How would I enjoy them?
It's a game. Or you play the mall. Ow!
Playing action, not clue.
Trent, what?
user disconnected from your channel. Goodbye. I didn't actually see him say goodnight.
He said it and then immediately left.
Yeah.
death in sight. No matter what happens, my friend, it has been an honor to fight by your side.
So thank you.
General Gaius!
Wait! Wait just a moment. Lower your weapons. I said lower your weapons!
You have much to answer for, General.
And what of you, my friend? A year ago I heard stories of your death, at the hands of a child, no less. Now here you stand, not only alive, but leading the very creatures we've been charged to destroy.
You've been charged to destroy, not me.
What happened to you, Cassius?
Cassius?
Do you not remember your own name? What have those damned moonbloods done to you?
What did you call me?
Cassius! That's who you are!
Don't listen to him! You're Jin now! Remember that!
I...
You're remembering now, aren't you? Together, nothing stood in our way. We shaped this world together, and together, we can finish what we started.
You ordered the deaths of countless people. Countless Moonbloods. Moonblood sympathizers. Anyone that stood in your way!
Yes, and you carried them out. Lower your blade, old friend. First, we destroy these Moonbloods once and for all. Then I can help rid you of these fantasies that have spoiled your mind.
Just listen to me.
Cassius was my name.
That doesn't matter.
It's all that matters. All those people I killed, Fidgets. How could I possibly redeem myself in a mere few days?
You cannot, Dust. This was never about redeeming Cassius. But then, you are not Cassius.
But I share his form, his very soul.
That doesn't matter!
Why do you keep saying that?
Because you're not just Cassius! Jin didn't kill those people. Jin saved Aurora and Mudpot Village. Jin stopped Fuse, saved Lady Tethys, and now he's the only thing standing against General Gaius! Cassius would destroy the Moonbloods. But Jin, he would protect them.
No, Fidget. You're wrong. Jin didn't do any of those things.
Then you've finally come to your senses.
Jin is dead, as is Cassius. Their souls now live within me. Constantly reliving that fateful day. Forever in battle, forever at odds. But as long as I live, I still have a choice.
Then what are you?
I am justice incarnate. Brought to this world by forces beyond your comprehension. A cleansing storm to sweep across the land and purge it of your foul presence. I am dust. And your campaign ends here now. Throw down your weapons and surrender, or you will face an enemy unlike any this world has ever seen.
Cassius, please, don't do this. You know you cannot win.
Let's end this.
The moment when you level up in the middle of the big boss battle at the end of the game. Sure, I'll take an extra 450D.
Cannot win, Cassius. You never could beat me.
Stop calling me Cassius!
There was a time when you stood by my side. We were allies once.
Not anymore, General. I'm not your ally, and I'm not your friend. Now raise your blade or drop it.
You never could scare me either, Cassius. Very well. To the death!
Yeah.
Cassius? Why would you draw your blade against your fellow soldiers? Why would you draw your blade against me?
You're destroying this world, Gaius. You and your soldiers cannot be allowed to continue your campaign.
This world belongs to the strong, Cassius. It belongs to us. Don't you remember your duty? Don't you remember your friends?
I remember everything. And it changes nothing!
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dast, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our very world. just sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that dust has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Sen Mithrarin was born of dust, a current to the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.
Dust?
You know it's a great game when the entire, like, a game by is a one name.
Scare me.
How did that scare you?
Because it was sudden. Suddenly loud voice appeared.
I'm not a loud voice. I wasn't, like, yelling or anything.
I know, it's just I have sounds turned up.
Ah.
So yeah, it kind of scared me.
I'm sorry.
Don't feel bad.